And we welcome you back to Miami and inside the NBA presented by Hyundai. Now the story of Yuta Tabuse. You might remember back in 2004, he became the first Japanese-born player in NBA history. He didn't play long. 4 games, 17 minutes. Only hit one shot. It was a three-pointer. But despite that brief stay in the NBA, his celebrity and his game grew in his native Japan. In fact, he was entertaining thoughts of trying to come back to the NBA at the age of 30. But his dreams and his priorities all changed on March 11th.
Basketball is my main thing in my life. I want to play the basketball every day. But it's been a difficult time for the Japanese people right now. And I'm trying to find what I can do for them. I want to be a hero. It is a big challenge, but I want to take that challenge.
A massive and historic earthquake hits Japan.
8.9 magnitude quake.
One of the most powerful earthquakes ever recorded.
I couldn't believe that what happened right now.
Survivors of the strongest earthquake recorded in that country's history are still being shaken to the core.
That time I was playing the practice with my teammates.
It wasn't a real intense practice, but you know, we were running up and down and doing some things to get ready, and the whole building started shaking.
People, of course, poured out into the streets.
And we went to outside.
Once we got outside, we saw that all the buildings were shaking and the ground was shaking.
When we started to hear just how strong this quake was and then saw the images of the tsunami that it spawned, it was just horrific.
A massive wall of water pushing aside everything in its path.
And I know it's obviously an island, but I never once did I think or consider being hit by a tsunami.
Crazy situation. I haven't never seen that kind of situation.
It wasn't just an earthquake, it wasn't just a tsunami, it was also the problems with the nuclear power plants and the radiation leaks and the evacuations caused by that, and a lot of uncertainty for a lot of people as to whether they're ever going to be able to go back to their homes.
Kids crying because they're so scary. And old people need medicine, people don't have a house, they need to go to the shelter. Many people want to help for the victims. That's tough. It's hard to explain. They're dead. で、なんとかこう階段使って部屋に戻って家見たら、まあ食器何個か割れてたりとかして。っていう感じで、でもうすぐ夕方になり、辺りはもう真っ暗で停電でガスも水道も水も全部ストップしてしまったので。
Yuta's one of the nicest people I've met ever in life. So, you know, he's quiet, but he's a quiet leader.
It's always great when you can see a celebrity or a professional athlete go into affected communities and really make a difference. The emotional effect of that will last with people for years. You know, it makes you feel really good to know that person's here for me.
初めてでしたね。地震の本当直後です。はい。
バスケットチームのファン感謝祭とあと震災チャリティーを含めた会です。今日は東北大震災ですか、あちらの方のイベントだと思います。東北の人たちのためにやったチャリティーイベント。
As soon as Yuta comes out the locker room or you know, as soon as he comes off the bus, it's pretty wild. He's a rock star over there.
みんなで頑張ろうってブレックスのファンで頑張って支援しようっていうイベントです。ためになるようなことをただやりたいっていう気持ちだけなので、自分のそのレガシーについては全く考えてないです。ファン感謝祭のイベントです。
People actually know really and truly what type of person he is. I don't know how much more he can do for his legacy, but
I don't care about my legacy. I just want to help them, make them happy. So I don't think about my legacy right now. That's my thought.
Yuta Tabuse redefining impact player. Meantime, there is Carlos.